According to statistics gathered by the Rape, Abuse, Incest National Network, RAIN, every 2 minutes someone is sexually assaulted in the U.S. 1 in 6 American women will be raped or the victim of attempted rape. That is 17.7 million Americans, nearly twice the total population of New York City, and well over 4 times the population of my entire home state of Oregon. Think of 6 women in your life. Mother, girlfriend, sister, best friend, aunt, grandmother. Chances are, one of them's been raped. I am one of those women. That experience shaped who I am, and for the longest time, I shut off from the world. Angry, depressed, even suicidal. Even now, over a decade later, I sometimes wake up terrified because I know that the man who raped me is still out there somewhere. For this project for Awesome, I wanted to highlight a charity that focuses on healing and care as well as education and awareness. The charity that I found was the Joyful Heart Foundation. It was founded by Mariska Hargitay, and most people might know her as the person who played Olivia Benson on Law & Order Special Victims Unit. The Joyful Heart Foundation focuses on healing and addresses the physical, emotional, and even spiritual effects that this most heinous crime can have on a person. They run various retreat programs for survivors, work on improving community response to the crime of rape, and even have a program called Healing the Healers that works to help those who help us. The doctors, the policemen, those who see the trauma and pain that people like me go through, it hurts them too. They've even helped and consulted 4 different Law & Order episodes that go over and talk about a lot of this. What has been done to me? What has been done to those 17.7 million men and women and millions more around the world is horrible. It leaves a stain on us, one that can never be cleaned, not completely. Some don't even get the chance to try. It's charities like this that give me hope for change. Not only do they try and promote awareness and to help educate people on why this is such a horrible thing, but the Joyful Heart Foundation also tries to help us. Tries to help those who have been attacked, those who've been assaulted, gone through domestic violence, tries to help us heal. Because so often, we'll be victimized ourselves just for what happened to us. Even after the original assault, people will victim blame us. My skirt was too short. Why did you drink? And it's the fact that this foundation also tries to help heal us is one of the best parts about it. You can find links to the Joyful Heart Foundation and the various programs in the description below this video. If you can, donate to this charity and spread the word. Try spreading this video as much as you possibly can to try and get as many votes for the Joyful Heart Foundation for Project for Awesome so we can give back to this charity that has done so much for people like me. I hope that through the effort of charities like this, I won't have to be a victim anymore. I won't have to be a survivor anymore. I won't have to be defined by this thing that happened to me when I was a kid. I can just be Scarlett.